What's up, guys? Supes Gamer here. Happy Thursday! It is episode 4 of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. We're gonna go check on Anakin's brother in Mos Espa. Back with another part for Attack of the Clones. Hopefully we'll finish Attack of the Clones right now. Yeah. Alright, so we are on our way to Mos Espa to find Anakin's mom. Like I said, here we go. Super excited for this. This is gonna be hopefully the end of Attack of the Clones. I'm praying, because I don't want to stretch this out to 3 episodes. I hate Attack of the Clones, honestly, but I'm gonna play it for you guys. Attack of the Clones is my least favorite movie in this, in the entire Star Wars series, so this is bad. Here we are. Tatooine, Mos Espa. Okay, let's go.
I can get you where you need to be. My data bases are overflowing with new hints. They feel normal.
Okay. So let's go find Shmi. Check on Anakin's mother in Mos Espa. Nightmares.
Who's there? Keep your hands off my merchandise unless you plan on paying for it.
What up?
Little Annie, you sure sprouted, eh? And the Jedi, what do you know?
My mother, where is she?
Shmi? I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business, eh?
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
Alright, so we're gonna go here now. We're gonna go to the Lars farm in the Gemlin Wastes.
Enjoy your trip!
Escape pod, huh? We're gonna be using that in a couple episodes with the droids, though. Okay, here we go. Let's go. Alright, so heading to the Gendlin Wastes. Should be fine.
Welcome to the Tatooine Desert. Lots of sand, lots of fun. If you like sand and Jawas.
Don't like Jawas. We'll be back here in a bit. And I get a couple of episodes as well. The music. Fuck. The Padme. We are too, at least Padme. Got a good film. What an idiot. Hello, C-3PO?
If the other droids want now.
No. Great, Luke's workshop.
What a mess. This sand really does get everywhere.
3PO.
3PO?
The Maker. Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars. Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going? To find my mother.
You may not like what you find out there.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me.
Oh, dear.
3PO's like, what the hell? Alright. Honestly, they probably got Anthony Daniels to do this. I feel like he'd do it. It sounds just like 3PO.
I
I sense something. This way. My mother is here. Somewhere.
The village. The Tusken Raid.
Mom?
Healed them.
Damn.
Not just the men, but the women and the children too.
Why couldn't I save her?
My long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
Alright, let's go. Save Obi-Wan from the droid foundries on Geonosis. Come on the Geonosis space. Let's go to General Kenobi. The Stout Gas and Hive. Let's go. Geonosis. It's alright, it's okay playing it. I don't love it. Let's go. Stop Gauss and Hive. Into the droid factory. Which is just horrible. I hate it. We're gonna backflip to our destination. Up, let's see. Where are we heading, Senator? Let's go. Let's go.
I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
You call this a diplomatic solution?
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
Call it aggressive negotiations. All right, let's go.
Will surely lead us to safety.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
Oh shit, the targets. Come on, Tide Knight. Anakin, you can do this one, buddy. You have a lightsaber, it does way more damage.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
Sure. Master Anakin, how do we do it? No, don't want to split.
Systems like this.
This is going to be your RTF.
We must find another way to charge those power cells.
Great. Working hard and walking.
Master Anakin, you will have to charge the last one.
Okay, 3PO.
Anakin, can you pass the charge between the cells?
Thank you, Padme. Are you practicing it? Let's go. See? Oh, shit.
Why couldn't Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet?
Go, guys. Go! Oh, he didn't make it! That's fun. Barely, okay.
Dooku's droid army must be growing by the hour.
Yeah, fuck Dooku. Good.
Does he work here?
Hey, I want to speak to your manager.
Anna Karen. Lloyd. Whoa. Oh shit! Am I supposed to use the droids? Yeah, definitely supposed to use the droids. Oh no! This was unfuck it up. Let's go to the droids. Oh, thank God, I didn't know where it was. I just kinda guessed. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Yes. What if you do it? You're more important.
Anakin and Miss Padme.
How? Oh. What are we doing? Oh shit. go. Upstairs. I could. Hey, come on. Alright, that put the pad made etiquette.
Obi-Wan is still in serious danger.
Oh shit.
We have to get through this factory. Anakin, can you get me up there?
Okay, I guess we're with the wacky art. Oh shit.
There's that legendary Jedi wisdom.
Big hole, look out, look, oh, it brought the hole. That's realistic, guys. What a doubt, touch stuff with your saber. No Jedi motto. Can they? Honestly, I don't know why Eddie can do this, he's literally pressing a button. You know what it is? Yeah, see, it's possible to get it on if you go too early. Hello, what the fuck? Oh shit, the droids are going with us, okay. And they're about droids. Let's
kill them. I'm serious now. Where is your manager? Is he on break? This factory should be shut down. Nothing here is up to code.
Bye. Goodbye. 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 Okay, great. Now these guys will be a little tougher. I don't think we need to use the force. That's okay. These little whatever flies will be fine. I can kill these guys easily. The droids. Lucy. Oh shit! Never mind. Very easy. I mean, when you can use the force, it's kind of overpowered. But let's go. Just get out of here. Same with you. Okay, great. Oh boy. Here we go. Okay, here you go.
R2, Creepio. This way, come on.
Head back. We're all together. The gang's all back together. The boys are back in town.
Padme, no!
No! Yeah, that's right. It was tragedy enough, please. Oh, that sounds kinky.
Help! Help!
We have to get Padme out.
Yeah, we gotta get her out, man. Why can't we use the literal Jedi? We don't care about you, Anakin just wants you for your ass. Anyway. Yeah, shut up, you fucking hoe. Oh, it's just Aver. I can't make Arctic good.
Any chance you could save me? There isn't much to do in here.
No, I don't want to save you.
See anything? Can you shut it down?
You're actually a little house, so I'm not gonna save you. But Master Anakin, she's a bitch. Destroyers!
Don't move, Jedi.
Let go.
Take them away.
Missile propose. Emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority, I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
Droid Factory Frenzy. Alright, let's go. Nothing there, nothing there, nothing there. Yep, I don't like the Droid Factory. Windu, Fisto, and Fisto do Kit Fisto and Ki Adi Mundi. I love how Windu moves. Is that cool, like side flip? That's cool on its own, then you have the front flip. Awesome. Sick. North landing pad, let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, hope so. Now, the prequels are some of the longer games, actually. I think. Wait, so we're just going to Geonosis? Why'd I take that out? Yeah, oh, fuck you, man. I can really look at what it says, huh? Okay, so we're heading to Geonosis to rescue Obi-Wan. With Mace Windu, Kit Fisto, and Candy Mundi, and all of the Jedi. Genosis, Stalkers and Hive, baby. Whoa! Alright. New shot, let's go to the wherever we need to be. The entrance to the stadium. Petrunki Paddock. The Falcon. Best ship in Star Wars, baby. Yes, sir.
We decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
Let's get this party started. There we go.
Feeling about this.
Just relax, concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
We have to get all of these. Good boy. Let's go against Akai with Obi-Wan. Oh, you can influence it.
Good job. Really, this time.
Which one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy.
Influence.
This is an interesting approach. Come on, Kenobi. More Padawan is watching.
To the others with this one. Kill, this is a mech suit. Here we get exit. Now let's kill. Oh shit! Let's go next to this Padme's one. I don't know the names of these things. Padme's the same. Let's kill the Acklay, the big the mantis that with Obi-Wan. That's his. Anakin has this rhino. Reek. He reeks. Get it? Like, smells
That's
bad.
It. Let's keep going.
Got him. Who's it? Who? Oh, shit. Get next to Padme. Oh, shit. Get up! He's barely getting any damage out of him. The big cat. Or dog, I think, more like it. And we got him. Lex is gone. I'm going to that way. He's yours, Obi-Wan. All yours, man. Here we go. Influence. Distract. Come on, Kenobi. There we go. Get out of here.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Here we go, the battle on Geonosis.
Obi-Wan was right. Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun.
Get him when you get Fisto. Sorry. Django.
Bounty Hunter!
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive. Does he mean me or you?
I think he's talking about himself. Where is this motherfucker? Come on, Django. He's gonna move in a sec.
It takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
Yes, sir.
Yes! Thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Jedi dogs. Dogs? We have no such thing on Glian Sel. Perhaps Woolrich would insult me more.
Get him.
Look out!
Let's go, Yoda. a perimeter around the survivors build. Sorry, Baba. Huh? Father Espy. He's at now. Yeah, he's really good.
The Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there! It's Dooku!
I can't leave her!
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way! Follow that speeder!
Okay, Miss Lee, that's a great. Hope you wanted to pursue Count Dooku on Dooku's trail. Let's go.
We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Yep.
Padme, we have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would finish her mission.
Do her duty.
Duty.
How are we gonna get up there, Master?
We're Jedi.
There's something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Come.
Good to see you're alive. We're following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
That's how I'm good. The Battle of the Jedi.
Imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master. Which way shall we proceed, Master?
Right.
That is not. So long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
Yeah, get up there. Put it in the wrong place. Okay. Okay, we're almost there. One more to do it. There we go. Pull it.
Yeah.
It's awfully dark in here. Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests.
Okay, do you use the lightsaber for light? Excuse me, but I just don't really feel like fighting you. Oh my god.
This is the right way. I can feel.
Feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry. That's just you. It's very dark in here.
I would say the cannon is our best bet. Yep, there you go.
Time to make our big entrance. Remember, keep your head.
Get it, because the Dooku loses his. That's next episode, though. Here we go.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No, Anakin, no!
Your
Jedi powers are far beyond you. Now back down.
I don't think so.
Up to the block. Go, Dooku. Obi-Wan.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him. It's futile being down here. We must get him back on our level.
Oh yeah, right. There. Not even close. Come on, puss in boots. There you go, that's right.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? Are you scared?
Kenobi, have you told him
now? He's a slow learner.
Come on, Tyrannus.
I've had enough of this mild interruption.
He's over here. Close enough. Master versus apprentice.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi. Even you.
Sure. Looks like he's kicking your ass right now. Fuck. So if I'm gonna trash talk, I gotta be able to back it. That was bad. Yeah, wow.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us. The Force with me.
Of course. Fucking Yoda. I love Yoda. Master versus apprentice. All right, last guess. There. Nope. Darn. Yoda man, let's go.
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything Excellent. Is going as planned.
Yes. Anakin and Padme are married. And that's it, Attack of the Clones, Episode 2, completed. Thank you guys so much for watching. Tomorrow, I'm not going to upload again tonight, probably. I'm going to upload tomorrow. 2 episodes, hopefully, both Revenge of the Sith. We'll start Revenge of the Sith tomorrow. Hope you guys have enjoyed Attack of the Clones. I guess I did. On to the best prequel movie, in my opinion, tomorrow, Revenge of the Sith, Episode 3. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of the series. I'll see you tomorrow with Revenge of the Sith. What do we get? 28%. Not as much as Phantom Menace, obviously, but good enough. Run to the Sith. Alright, see you guys tomorrow. Peace out, stay safe, may the Force be with you.